Yeah, drink milk.
Yeah,
lovely.
Very good.
Oh, yes, it's the best in the
Delicious.
Land.
Delicious.
Have you become a chicken, Jakey? What are we supposed to do with a little chicken, Jakey? You can't go back in time, can you?
Be sure to check out my live stream schedule to see Fairy Tale Origins live on Twitch. I stream all weekend, just click the link and follow. Also, be sure to subscribe and enable all notifications so you never miss a new video.
Welcome to Fairy Tale Origins.
From the moment of my open eye, been looking for a guided light to lead me on my way. Yeah, lost, struggling to make the top, a slipping grip can't hold me up. It's the game of life we play. When everything comes crashing down.
Enjoy the carrots, Popo, and you have a good morning. Ah, what a beautiful day. The sun is shining, the flowers are blooming. You can hear the buzz of the bees spreading pollen from flower to flower, and the sun beams through the sky. This is good. Excellent. Let us see if Jakey is ready for a little bit of time travel experiment. He should have learned a lot already. If Oliver is the key to time travel, then we are going to need to know everything about— Ah! Doggo! Get away from the Protector's Guild! Ay, ay, ay! Spies! The ghosty spies, I tell you! But yes, hopefully Jakey has done his research. But knowing him, he's probably distracted in other studies, such as cake and cookies. I get it, I get it. Sometimes people just have a sweet tooth. But we must not give in to weaknesses. Jakey! I am here!
Oh! Lofo?
Yes.
Hey, I was just baking the cookies and some cake.
No surprise there. So, have you conducted your research?
You mean the research of
On Oliver?
Right. I've been in the library, but there's really no really books.
What about experiments? If it's not in a book, you find out from yourself. You have Oliver right here. I'm sure you're willing to help, huh?
Yeah. I guess I didn't do much. I'm just baking and. I mean, Oliver is special, that's what we know.
Yes, Oliver is special, but we need to find out more. You said you saw another one of his kind before, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
The crazy old lady near the Diffidus Magier area where I had a mission over there, and I met the lady and I was finding her so-called dog, but it was just a bigger version of like an Oliver look-alike. So...
Are you a dog, Oliver? No, you're not a dog.
I don't...
Trust me, I know doggos. I know doggos. And Oliver is not a doggo.
Yeah, I mean, the lady is just kind of... She just calls him a dog, so...
Very well. She may be some sort of powerful wizard to turn a dog into an Oliver. Or turn an Oliver into a dog.
Well...
What do we call
that?
Oliver's kind?
I don't know.
Anyway.
When
do we meet her?
Oh, hello! Hello!
Hi! Hi, Miss Prendergast.
Is this the person you were speaking of, Jakey?
Oh, hello, you little handsome boy. Oh, buddy Tato! Hello, hello.
Careful with the wings.
Yeah, she's the lady that I met during the mission, that we helped found Barbarus, remember?
Oh, yes, so Barbarus the Third. Hello, yes.
A lot of animals and...
No, it's Willem.
It's Willem.
It's a big polar bear.
He's a big boy.
Yes, really, like...
He's a beautiful boy, aren't you, Willem? Aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, he is.
Really is. I can't imagine being... stomp over, but I don't think that's gonna happen, but
don't worry, he will stomp you.
I don't think we want to get stomped, you know.
No, it's okay. You stay there, Willem. You're good.
Yeah.
How can I help you, little boy? Hello.
That is a big Oliver.
It's the Barbarus the Third.
Barbarus the Third. Yeah, he's the one that I said looks like Oliver.
Little boy, hello.
Oliver, like
I appreciate him.
Yeah.
Pretty good, Oliver.
Stay too long, and I might have to put him in my little basket and keep him.
Oliver is with me.
take some tea.
I appreciate
tea. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Please, drink the tea. It's great.
Yeah, drink the tea. You can face... No, don't.
All right, sure. I'll drink some tea.
No.
Yes,
lovely.
Drink the tea.
It's very good.
yes, it's the best in the
Delicious.
Land.
Delicious. It's oh, the wonderful.
Tea. Yes, but it's nice, hot, and tasty. And
yes, it is.
Your tea is
the finest quality bean.
Very tasty. I wonder how you got the tea.
Oh, good. I'm glad you like it.
I bet you worked really hard.
I just need to use the little cat's room really quick.
Oh,
good.
I'm sorry about that. He's just weird.
Yes, you are.
Yeah, we're just gonna wait up.
Sorry, it is delicious tea.
At your little kitty.
Did you drink?
Look at the little kitty. It's a little kitty.
Yeah, it's the little kitty. Look at the water. Look at you.
What?
Oh, it's a beautiful little kitty.
I don't know if little is the... What?
Lofo, did you drink?
Yes, I drank the tea. I was trying to be respectful.
You have to...
You do not want to disrespect the person who's showing you hospitality.
Maybe Oliver wants some. Yes, you want some tea.
That would explain how your Oliver got so big.
He will drink it later.
Yes. Are you here on a mission?
We are...
Yes, we are.
Kind of a mission. Actually, yeah.
Good. Who are you looking for today?
Well, it's not. It's hard to say. Well,
we need information.
Yeah, because we look at Barbarus.
Mr. Barbarus.
Barbarus the Third and Oliver, my trusted companion. They kind of look similar.
Yes, they're little beans. All my animals are beans.
We just want to know more about Barbarus, so that we can know more about Oliver here.
They're both cute.
Yeah. So, we want to know. How did you get Barbarus the Third?
Yeah. So there's some sort
yes, Mr. Barbarus the Third. It was a long and windy day, and it fell from the sky.
It fell from the sky.
And hit me on the head. It's almost like he fell off a tree.
Wait, this thing hit you on the... Was it smaller back then, or...?
Yes, he was a small ween.
Right, okay.
Because this one landing on someone's head...
He's a very, very hungry boy.
I can tell.
Yeah, he takes a lot of cookies as well, right?
No, he drinks tea.
Oh, he drinks tea?
Yeah,
okay.
Take some more tea.
Here you go. Have some tea.
Yeah, lovely tea.
He loves the tea.
Excellent.
And you.
Right. Well, where did you have had Barbarus the Third like drop on you?
Like
kind of place that is?
Hmm, it was in a tree.
What tree? Was Barbaros the only... Wait,
was Barbaros in Barbaros the tree, or was you in the tree?
I'm pretty sure...
I was in the tree.
Oh.
Yes, me. I was in the tree.
Okay, so maybe Oliver's have wings. Oliver, do you have any retractable wings? Do you glide like a squirrel?
I don't think so.
I don't think so either.
He is a squirrel bean.
Okay. I guess so.
Yes, you are. You're a little bean.
But
oh, he's adorable.
Miss, very good. Yes. Where's that tree? Like, do you know where it is? Like, is there? Just want some.
I don't know.
I don't know if this is going to be a lot of help to us, JK.
Is Barbaros the Third the only kind when you met? Do you see other Barbaros the Third or
just him? Just him.
Okay.
It may be a good place to start, though. But clearly, we don't have the exact information.
Is it like a forest?
Maybe.
Okay, that's something.
Yes, maybe a tree is in a forest. Excellent guess. How long does this tea generally last, by the way?
I don't know. Tea's tea.
Yes, tea is indeed tea. How often do you feed your companions the tea?
16 times a day.
16 times a 16 times a day. Got it.
They hungry boys, aren't you? Yes, you are. So,
very good.
Right. So forest.
Forest. Yes. What about forest?
Oh boy.
You know, like which direction? Do you kind of remember? Like at least. I mean, I assume you got it around.
I want to say it was southwest.
Southwest,
so she probably means west.
Okay, well, that's some direction that we got. So it's either one of
southwest.
Those.
Southwest.
Do you mind if I sniff your
northwest.
Your big Oliver?
Oh. Yes, a giant bean. Here's a bean.
Just in case, you know.
Right, because you can do that. Because you're...
Because I'm what?
Nothing.
Because you're a big kitty. You're a big kitty.
I didn't say that. You're adorable. You know, that's what you need to know, right?
He is
not
cute.
Right?
He's a cute
He is a precious kitty bean.
So we should really get moving, shouldn't we, Jakey?
Does he like the scratchy behind the ears?
No, I don't like the scratchy.
Oh, you should try.
No. It is completely unnecessary. You don't need to do any scratchy behind. No. Not the scratchy behind the ears. Stop it.
I guess, thank you, Miss Prendergast. Thank you for the information. It's a lot of good information.
Good. Can really take some more tea for the road.
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Need all the tea, and all of
be sure to give some to your friends.
Yeah, definitely. We'll do that, of course. Yeah. Well, we're gonna go start
our
adventure. Thank you very much again.
Thank you for stopping to see me, cute little boy.
Yeah, can we see
and
you again?
Kitty.
Of course.
We're gonna go. So. Take care. Have fun.
Yes.
Have a wonderful day.
Bye.
Let's get here before she puts me on display like the rest of them.
Bye. Oh God.
I'm telling you, Jakey.
Oh.
It was totally southwest, not southeast.
I guess so. There's like this.
Yes. Does this look like a forest of Olivers?
I mean, to be honest, we don't really know exactly what it really looks
like. Excuse me, sir. Are you an Oliver?
Who are you talking to?
This cow.
Hey, I'm like all lost. I don't know where you are.
You have to follow the sound of my voice, Jakey. Up to here.
Oh.
Sorry, I wanted to get some fresh milk from the source.
Milk? What if they don't want you to have milk?
Why would they not want me to have milk?
Well, I mean...
Look, Jakey, we are lost. I think we went the wrong way.
I guess, so maybe we just don't even know the way, but I guess we can go the opposite way.
Are you
getting more milk?
Me for the road, you want some?
It's fine. I've got cookies. Are we good?
Very good.
I don't do the tea anymore.
What was that?
Oh, the tea. Oh, yeah, and I don't know if you realize, you finally look fine. I guess the tea.
I've been shedding pounds for the last 2 hours.
Yeah,
I should have some more of the tea.
No, I'm gonna throw it away.
I mean, I want to become big and powerful again?
No, I mean, not like this, right?
I mean, it's nice to have, you know, a size that matches my strength, you know?
Well, whatever. Like, I'm gonna throw away the tea. No one's gonna drink the tea.
We will see about that.
I guess.
Hurry up, Oliver. I think we are close. I can smell it.
How do you know? Like,
well, when we were there, I took a whiff of the big purple one.
Right. I still doubt that would work, but you know.
I mean, once we get close, I can.
What?
Jakey,
what are you looking?
Look ahead. Look at all of them and their little wiggly ears.
Oh my god. They're in different colors?
Yes, there is so many of them.
Is that real?
Is there one that's like my color with like black stripes? I want that one.
Oh.
We can get one for the whole guild.
Okay. I didn't expect that. What should we do?
I mean, we should catch them. We got to catch them all.
Catch? Okay. I guess, but do we approach it? How do we get close? Do we sneak in?
We did not bring any nets or anything. So, I suppose we should go with the hello. How many cookies do you have, Jakey?
I have a full stack and I've got some cake. Also got Miss Prendergast tea still, but I don't think that should be something that.
I thought so.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh my god. Oliver,
sugar cane. They like these sweets.
And
cocoa beans.
Yeah.
It all adds up, Jakey.
I guess Oliver is. You're excited? Yes.
Hopefully.
I don't know how I feel about this. This is so I didn't expect it really. Okay. Yeah. I'm ready.
All right. Have the cookies at the ready, Jakey.
Oh right, cookies, yeah.
They do not think we are a threat. They will not chew our limbs off.
I don't think so, right?
I don't think so either.
Oliver don't
look
eat
at them.
Meat.
Some of them are bigger than I am.
Oh my god.
Hello. My name is Lofo. I'm just here to say boop.
And I got a friend. I think he's part. Oh, Oliver, why are you looking at me only?
Oliver might be a little nervous. It's probably been a very long time, if he has ever been near others of his kind.
Right, so what should I do now? Should I?
This one is so little.
Oh, this one looks like Barbaros the Third from Miss Prendergast, but
indeed.
Smaller.
As does this one, but also smaller.
Oh, there's a purple one.
They're all different colors. Not any
different
that are
size.
Perfect colors, but you know.
Is there one that looks like Oliver?
I don't see any like Oliver. I mean, this one is kind
Oliver.
Of close. Look at how friendly they are.
Yeah, all right. Seem... Yeah.
Give them some snacks. Let them know that we are not to be feared.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give some cookies, I guess.
Yes. Lop down one of those cakes. See if they like it. I assume they like the sweets.
Do they? I guess I'm just gonna...
Do not sniff my butt! This is not okay.
Oh. Where should I put a cake?
Perhaps in front of this one, right here.
Okay. Alright.
Does he love it?
The cake that I... Oh!
They like the cake!
Oh! Oh! Oh my god!
All right.
They're already halfway gone, the cake.
Good. They are hungry. So, if Oliver's a secret to time travel, that means with all of these... Do not chew on Oliver. Careful where you sniff.
He's just laying his head on his back. I guess.
I mean, yes, I suppose. Look, I'm sure you're all very powerful warriors. But we need to get to business.
Yes.
So if one Oliver can send you back in time, all of the Olivers can go back in time as far as we like.
Right.
We could go back to see the dinosaurs, Jakey.
We could go back
in time with all of the Olivers to see the dinosaurs, and I could get a pet Velociraptor.
Are you sure they would not, like, attack you or eat you or something?
No, I will tame it and make it my own.
Are you sure you can tame it?
And absolutely not.
Yeah, so we're not doing that.
Alright. Perhaps we can start smaller.
Just
a little thing. Let us try to, go in the future 1 minute. Just to see if they will miss us, you know?
Go into the future?
Yes, let us together go into the future.
Oh, the future. I don't even know how to really go to the future, really.
The same as the past, just in reverse, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I've tried that, but I'm not really, really good with... I don't even know if I've done it.
I mean, you kind of go into the future every time you stop one of us in the middle of a conversation.
Right. I just have to... think of something. I cannot just do something without knowing what I want to do.
I want to be in this field 1 minute into the future. You can do this, Jakey. I believe in you. With the power of Oliver, you got this.
I am trying to think.
Yes.
I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen in a minute. And I think we're already kind of a minute, right?
Nope. Another minute into the future.
Right.
Do it, Jake.
Okay. I'm trying, but it's not really working.
Come on, Jakey. Just do it. Jakey? Oliver? No. You did it wrong, Jakey. You're supposed to go into the future with me. I was supposed to time travel with you, Jakey. Jakey? Have you become a chicken, Jakey? You turned into a chicken! What are we supposed to do with a little chicken, Jakey? You can't go back in time, can you? Are you even... You're not Jakey, you're just a chicken. Jakey! Jakey! Come on, you can't... Maybe the spell went wrong. Maybe he's gone. They pushed him too hard. Shouldn't have. All of these. And now what? Jakey, Oliver, they are gone. What am I going to do about this? Oh, I just wish they were back right now. No. Jakey, you're alive.
Yeah.
I thought I had lost you.
I am. I don't know what happened, but I mean, you weren't there, so it didn't work.
Wishes do come true.
No.
Oh, wait.
I just did a little bit of time traveling. It was...
Yes. I guess you went forward and... You were supposed to bring me with you. That was the whole test.
Yeah, but, well, we haven't. There's no a certain way that we figured out. everything that we have is speculations and things. So it didn't work, whatever. Being around with Oliver, a bunch of other Olivers, it's, it's not working so far.
Very well. So perhaps, like, I need to be one with the Olivers. What if I shave one of them and put the fur in my own fur?
No. No, you see, this one is
it beats,
happy.
You know, skinning them alive and wearing their skins. I don't want to do that. That would be, you know, a little evil almost.
No. We're not doing that. But we're not.
What if we cut one open like a tauntaun and slide into his body for warmth?
Wait, what? That sounds disgusting.
It is, but time travel is time travel. I don't know how it works.
Yeah, but I genuinely don't think that's the way.
I don't either.
We're not gonna try that unless we're super desperate. Are we that desperate? We're not that desperate, right?
No,
yeah.
I'm a little desperate, but...
Are we?
Alright. What if...
You are.
You know, I just take Oliver, and I hold him very tightly, and I squeeze him. So when he goes into the past, I go into the past.
I mean, that's better than what you just suggested. I mean, just, but it depends on how hard you
squeeze. What if I ride this Oliver into the future? Oh, I'm sorry.
I mean, you can try, but be careful. You don't want to hurt them. You know, they're here to help us.
Yes, man.
Don't jump on them.
Question.
But
have you ever time traveled without Oliver by your side?
I don't think so.
Aha. So these creatures, they have some sort of magical power, eh?
Yeah, I mean, that's what we kind of think it is, but we just don't really know what exactly.
So if I surround myself in them, it might work. I just surround myself in the floof.
Okay, well, I mean, I guess we can try, like, you know, just being really close and just...
Yes.
Maybe that would, because you were not standing too close to them, after all.
Indeed.
But just now.
Now, should I choose the biggest and strongest one to ride into battle, or should I take the smallest one so he is like my size?
I don't really know. I mean, we know nothing, so I guess just...
Very well, I will just nestle on in here between these two. All right, Jake, we need a real test.
I don't think I should go to the, like, whatever future, because I don't know where I really...
That is true. You don't. You've never been to, well, current... The future is more confusing. The past you have seen before.
Yes.
How about we go to one day ago at the Protector's Guild? You know the Protector's Guild.
Yeah, like when you break through my windows.
I mean, I wouldn't call it breaking through the windows, just...
But you did?
I was asserting myself to make sure you weren't an evil spy.
Well, I mean, we can try that. I can think about that. I mean, that really works because it should work because I know that time and...
All right, let's give it a shot. You two focus on me. I will focus on the past.
All right. Yeah, they just, like, all turn away from you. Oh, never mind. This one is touching your ears. Okay.
Lick it. That is weird.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna try. All right. Let's see if it works.
All right.
Oh. Oh. Lofo.
It worked.
Oh my God.
What
did it?
So we brought it back in time with us.
Cookies will not trick me, Oliver. You stay away from me. I guess.
Which? Why don't you hear that?
What? Yeah.
What?
The window.
That is you.
I know what you are.
Yeah. The window, and that is me.
Yeah.
What do you mean? I'm so.
Oh my God.
I'll ask you one more time. Where's Jakey?
You went back in time.
It works. It works, Jakey. It works.
We're
able to go back in time. Sorry.
Down.
Sorry.
You're the one that said we're going to change things. The time travel.
I just want to take a little look. Just a quick
peek. I know. No. You know, I've already messed up so many times. Like, back when I was just, like, running into people that I shouldn't run into.
Okay, but...
Yeah, and if we remember, we didn't run into any... one else or hurt anything and when we were talking back then, so...
You're right. We have to be quiet. We have to be super stealthy. You be stealthy too, okay. All right?
Yeah, Oliver. But, oh my god,
We did it, Jakey, we went back in time together!
So I guess it's just all about him licking you?
I don't know if it's about him licking me, I hope it's not about... Does Oliver lick you when you go back in time?
No, I mean, I don't need Oliver to lick me because I am a time wizard.
Well, I don't want you to lick me.
Well, I'm not gonna lick you.
Good.
Like, he's gonna lick you. I think.
It's something to do with these creatures. I just need to be very close to them and, you know, have some sort of bond.
Yeah. Oh, so you don't even need transformation. You don't need to be like Kay to become an Oliver. You don't need to be a time mage just like me. You just have to be really close.
I suppose so. Something.
One of these interesting, bigger, so much bigger Oliver.
I think I have a plan. How we can make sure that time travel will always work for you.
Okay.
You see that building right there, your home?
Yeah.
What if your home could be in any time you ever wished for?
Okay.
I have an idea.
Okay.
Bring us back to the future.
All right. Okay. Right. I'm just gonna take a deep breath. All right.
Yes. Back to the future.
All right. Let's see. Oh. And we're back.
It worked. You're a master of time, Jakey.
Yes, I just hope I got it right. Like, this is the right time that we should be back.
I think it is. The sun seems to be.
Yeah, I mean, pretty close. I should be more confident with my power, right? Yeah, it's not like I mess up every time.
Right? All right. Step one, we need to collect all of the Olivers and bring them back to the Protector's Guild.
Wait, what? Collect them, like, just all of...
Yes, think about the beautiful home you can give them. All of the cookies, all of the sweets.
Okay, I guess so, but at the same time, I don't feel really good because, like, we're just basically taking them away from the home, and I don't know, like, if this is legal.
I'm sorry, sir. Would you like to come back with us for an unlimited supply of cookies? Sir, unlimited supply of cookies.
Maybe they like cake, some of them.
Perhaps. All right. Jake is going to put a cake down, and if anyone wants to join us, simply take a bite of the cake.
Maybe it's just, we can just say it's more of a temporary visit, like a vacation. Maybe we'll let them back, right?
Of course. And we don't want to, like, take one away from their family. We need to take them all with us.
Okay. Well,
and I think I know just the way to get them back to the guild.
Okay, and what's the way? Okay, what is...
It's a bison whistle. Just wait.
Okay. Well, we're going for a vacation, so,
You remember Balloon, huh? No, Balloon!
Balloon, you got to come back down here! That's the plan, okay.
Balloon, Balloon, you come back down this instant.
Are you sure this is the right way?
This is the best way I can think of.
Balloon.
Down here, Balloon. Down here.
Well, I guess, guys, we're gonna have a little adventure in the sky.
You're
a
balloon, you are not a kite. You get down here this instant.
Okay, it's gonna be a process. It's gonna be fine.
It is going to be just fine, Jakey. This plan is flawless.
Do we need them to sign some of the documents that we had for Colin?
No need for any of that. Just let's get back to the guild.
All right, I guess. That's a lot of
it is not exactly as I envisioned this plan.
Yeah.
But I see this as an absolute win.
Yeah, I know. Oh god, I should really fix this little hole that I have. I don't know when I got this big hole over here.
Perhaps we could put them into the guild hall, or perhaps you could expand a little.
Expand where?
I don't know. They lived in some sort of den back at their
place. No. Place. This one just went outside because there's a hole.
I suppose if we leave the door open, they will know what they can do.
Yeah. Oh no, they're pushing Oliver now. Everyone is trying to escape.
Don't bully the runt of the litter.
Yeah, we really need to have more space if we want to keep them here.
I hope you have a lot of cookies, Jakey. I hope you have
a lot of cookies. But I guess you're right. Maybe I should expand. Maybe. I never thought maybe adding a basement.
Sure. Be better than nothing.
I guess so. I can try, but for now, okay. This one just came back.
Yes.
Okay.
See, they like it here, Jakey.
This one is so
appreciative of you.
I hope they find that one is like hanging on the. He's gonna fall down.
He's not going to fall.
Okay.
Much.
Yeah, it's even hard to move in here. Oh, all right. I guess we'll figure it out. I guess I probably need to make a little basement and.
Yes.
I don't know. And then what?
Well, then, Jakey, we go back in time.